So I tried this Suchali's Artisans Bakehouse. They are very famous and also have the highest rating in Zomato and Swiggy. So I ordered their three most recommended dishes. First are these soba noodles with tofu. Oh my god, I hate them. There wasn't any flavor in these noodles except soy sauce. These churro waffles were not worth the hype. They were so dry and I didn't like the flavor at all. And this cookie was dry as hell. Overhyped, and I will not recommend.